My name is Erwin Severijns. I'm owner of Barron Engineering. We are in this industry for 22 years now, and we mainly produce wheel hubs for motocross bikes. The first Doosan we bought in 2004. It was a PUMA lathe, a 230M. And we have a very good relation with Dormag, the Dutch Doosan distributor. The service is always very good. Therefore, we decided to buy the first MX, the second MX, and after that the SMX. When we bought the first Doosan machine, the PUMA 230M, we produced about 1,000 wheel hubs a year. The machine we bought then is still in the company and it's still running perfect. And since we bought the MX and the SMX, we raised the production to almost 12,000 now. We chose for a multitasking machine for the productivity. And I think we need 12 people to do the work that the multitasking machine with the robot arm is doing. We chose to go for robot arms because we want to produce 24 hours a day. The big benefit of multitasking machines is of course the automation, which is possible, but also the setup times are a lot quicker. For our part, if we make it conventionally, we need 5 setups, which takes a lot of time, and in the multitasking machine it's 1 setup. Chips are a big problem for us, especially in the night when we are not here. The SMX machine, it stays very clean inside because of the way it was built. My name is Erwin Severijns. I'm the owner of Barron Engineering. I would certainly advise people to buy a Doosan multitasking machine.